Alright, we gotta go to Grace's. You need point shoes.
Did you call her?
She's got four pairs for you.
I need another sewing kit. I need some new tights.
Okay.
I should probably get some new leotards maybe for next week.
You have a whole armoire of leotards.
I have my favorites kind of like picked out. I have some good Capizio leotards in here. They're pretty awesome.
Do need a pair of flat shoes I'm thinking about because they're dirty looking and I think I should have some clean ones. I'm so glad we're going today because next week it's gonna be crazy.
I live in my dance clothes. I wear them more than any other type of clothing.
A little secret is most of the time I'm always wearing a leotard underneath my normal clothes. Like, I will have tights underneath my jeans, tights underneath my skirts, tights underneath everything, which is weird and most people kind of don't understand that, but I mean, it's quirky, it's me.
Hi, how are you?
Hi.
Hi, how are you?
Good to see you all.
Hi, buddy.
How are you?
Good to
see you.
What a surprise.
I know, right?
Yeah.
So,
point shoes.
Yeah.
Did they come in?
Did they come in?
Four pairs.
Yay!
Nice.
That's
good.
But, I think I need some flat shoes, actually.
Flat shoes.
Is that the only color that
they have? What are those right there? Are those Capizio?
Same as, you know, style number, right, but a different color.
Right.
Yeah. It's getting more popular, that one.
Oh, Sage, okay. Your toes. We've got to get you into the
nail
spa.
Yeah.
I'm also comfy.
These fit.
Those look pretty. Mm-hmm. I like those.
These are pink.
They're pretty.
They feel good?
Pink.
Yeah, they do.
Show us the new leotards, but I told her she can only have one because she can't spend that much money.
I know.
She needs to be good.
Yeah, I hope you come to the store because I just got new ones and
I need these. Do you have tights?
This one is actually.
Oh, that's so cool.
So fun, the back of that. It's like spaghetti.
Yeah, look at this.
They're just getting more and more creative with them every year.
I know. Yeah, so fashionable.
I think she needs Capizio tights.
Yeah, I really
too.
Would like some tights.
Did you want seam tights. Or no?
This is just the ultra soft.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, mm-hmm. Those are perfect.
Yeah.
We'll check out. Thank you, Grace.
You're welcome. My pleasure.
So cool.
Oh, good to see you again.
Hi everybody, I'm Sage Humphreys. I am 16 years old and I am a dancer. I am also a model. This is me. See the resemblance? I am also a singer and an actress and a musician. It is going to be one of the biggest years for me. I am competing in Youth America Grand Prix, one of the biggest ballet competitions in the whole world.